Eu. I like the Goey Live ping that you put, Trex. Thank you. Very cool. Not gonna lie, I had no fucking clue what to put into going live ping. That's honestly very fair. I honestly don't know what to stream today. I sat here for like a solid hour straight thinking like, hey, maybe I could do this, but what if this gets boring? Or what if I did this? Maybe, but I don't really want to do that. So, yeah. It might honestly be a short stream if I don't figure out what to actually do. Not only that, because I also just kind of have stuff to do that I, like, need to get finished today. Or I want to finish. Can you watch Idiots and Cards then? Yeah, sure. Let me open up YouTube.
This video is.
Bro, what's been going on with like HBO Max and like taking off like the majority of their cartoon shows? What the fuck's going on over there? What the fuck is going on with Cartoon Network deleting everything about Mau Mau and Infinity Train? What is happening? What is going on? The cartoons aren't profitable anymore. God, that makes me so mad. I went on this rant yesterday with Crash about how they don't care about cartoons or animation or anything because they see it as just something for kids. Something just for little kids. You know, and it makes me so mad. It makes me so mad as someone who is very passionate about that stuff. The animation and cartoons are fucking amazing. Okay, yes. They are, but they just ugh. And it's that's a change in music. I forgot my PNG tuber. Oh my god. Give me a second. The only way cartoons can be geared towards adults is if you say piss, shit, fuck, and have a sex joke every 20 seconds. Those kind of adult shows annoy me a lot. Sorry. But before we get into that, hi everyone. How are we all doing today, everyone? That is definitely a username. Thank you so much for the follow. Thank you. Hello. Terribly. Well, I'm sorry to hear that. Well then. A bit of a predicament. Going back into the whole thing about animation though, I think one of the main things that pisses me off about like animation and how like the higher ups, I don't know what to refer to them as, I don't know, but how they treat animation and how they view it, you can see it a lot in the Oscar nomination for best animated film. You can see that here. Best animated film. Yeah. Usually, in the Oscars, there's a section called Academy Award for Best Animated Feature. And usually during those, it's either a Pixar film or a Disney film that wins. It's rarely to ever a film that is not made by those two. Sometimes the Oscars get it right. Sometimes the Oscars get it very wrong. Like when. Okay. And also noted too, the Oscars just do not care about. They actually just did not watch it. I truly believe they did not watch any of the actual movies that were nominated. Because you got in 2003, no, 2004, you had Academy Award for Best Animation. The nominations were The Incredibles, Shrek 2, and Shark Tale. And if you haven't seen Shark Tale is not that great compared to The Incredibles and Shrek 2. So having Shark Tale in the nomination section with The Incredibles and Shrek 2, not really the best comparison. Let's go to 2017, where nominations were Coco, The Breadwinner, Ferdinand, Loving Vincent, and The Boss Baby. Do you hear me? Are you listening to me right now?
The Boss Baby was nominated in the Oscars for Best Animated Feature. Are you listening to me? Luckily, Coco won. Boss Baby?
I refuse to hear anything about Boss Baby. Okay, fair enough, yeah. Oh my god. 2018. Luckily, Into the Spider-Verse won the Oscar, but it was nominated with Ralph Breaks the Internet. Do you understand? Do you understand what I'm trying to say here? Obviously, if you've Ralph too, it's so, okay. Obviously, if you've seen Ralph Breaks, you already know, and you know you're not a child, like an itty bitty child. You obviously know this movie was not that great. With the Vanellope content and Disney Princess. I like the Disney Princess scene. I do. I do. And I liked Vanellope in the movie. I just cannot stand Ralph in that movie. They like butchered him so badly in the second movie. That's about it. About that whole thing. Anyways, animation and the animators deserve more respect than they actually do. And I've already tweeted about this. They do not, nobody give, there's a lot of, okay. There is a lot of people out there that just do not, res that, how do I say this? Whatever. animation deserves more respect. I'm very passionate about this stuff. I care a lot about animation, and a lot of animation has had hard work put into it. And I just believe not a lot of people respect it enough. There you go. Let's watch Idiots in Cars. I try to go on rants and streams, but then I kind of just stumble a lot in my words because I have such a bad lisp and stutter. So I apologize if it's hard for you to process stuff I'm saying sometimes. Yeah. All right.
This video is made for educational purposes and contains significant original text commentary.
Oh my God.
She just wanted to know if you wanted your medicine sent to the VA pharmacy or a different pharmacy.
VA pharmacy's fine.
Shit, drivers. Yep. So which is the educational part? I guess the educational part is don't do what these guys do.
What the f are you doing?
Wow. I just fucking
drive, fucking idiot.
Yeah, man. It's run as well. I feel like we aligned on a lot of different things. I do feel like some of the greater points that I brought up, you did kind of just pass off as.
Oh my God! Holy shit. No. A fucking car. Gonna crash. Yeah. I don't understand why people just kind of try to get ahead of everyone in speed. Just doing the movie, watching Idiots in Cars. Namely CPU and data bound, largely from a main worker thread and underutilization of the GPU at times. The improvements offered. I want to save my 5 minutes. Oh my God. So they feel like they're doing it on purpose. Yeah, a lot of these feel like people are either doing it on purpose or they're just extremely impatient and oblivious. My God. Like, people tend to cause crashing in order to get back. Yeah, isn't that a crime? Like, there's a name for that, isn't that? I swear, I think there's something for that. Bag is in, like, money. What happens is, from what I understand, I might be wrong, correct me if I am, there's some people who often try to attempt a car crash, but make it as if the other car rammed into their car, so that way that person that rammed into their car has to pay insurance in a way, because they damaged the car. So I think I could be wrong on that. You should call it brake check, yeah, because they want monies. Insurance fraud, there it is. Yeah, insurance fraud. That's what I'm looking for. Okay. It's Baby Maddie, thanks so much for the raid. Wait. Hey! It's you! I follow you on Twitter. You're doing the little VTuber thing. Hey! Welcome to the stream. How was your stream? I hope it went well. We're watching idiots in cars. Someone tried to pull an insurance fraud? What? Jesus! How common even is, like, someone trying to attempt insurance fraud? I feel like from what I've seen, I feel like it's very common. Like, every day, right? Yeah. I was literally sitting working on the model. Holy shit. I hope the stream went well. Thank you again for the raid. Oh man, I'm so excited for it. I can't wait.
Thank you. Record this. Get your camera on. And that'll be dangerous driving too.
They started to claim they were having back pains and shit, man. She was walking around just fine too, bruh.
Holy.
Aren't there like, okay, I know nothing about cars, okay? Aren't there lights to indicate which like where you're going? Like what which direction? Like if you're going right, don't the lights flash red? I feel signals, yeah. I feel really stupid for not knowing, but yeah. Turn signals, you have to turn them on yourself. It's not that hard. You have to manually turn them on. Oh, I see. Yeah. Yeah. Maybe 0 out of 10, don't ever get in a car crash. Yeah, thanks for the recommendation. Yep. Oh my god! That's oh.
I don't know, I'm just a kind of shit topper, so my child is always that. And in my opinion, I would think that if he was going to, like, de-escalate for any reason, he would go elsewhere.
Turn signals just really let others know what your next move. Some people just ignore them. Yeah. And that's why that kind of stuff happens. Why are they going so fast? Are they like fighting?
Stop. This is like literally road rage. Oh my god. What's happening? Is there gonna be a gun? Oh my god, he's literally.
Oh my god!
My camera's on.
Oh my gosh. What the actual.
Hey.
Guys, don't do anything stupid! Not worth it! Oh,
what the fuck?
God damn. Road rage. Road rage is scary, man. I do not want to piss someone off in the middle of the road. Oh shit. From what it looks like to me, it just looks like anyone could just get pissed off over the little shit in the middle of the road.
This video is made for educational purposes and contains significant original.
Think about it. Oh.
We can assume that he intended to use it. I mean, if somebody sneaks.
Oh shit! Holy shit!
It still should be a felony. Obviously. Unless you want to encourage more of this stuff, which, assume that he
Brage.
Uses it. I mean, if somebody sneaks.
Oh my god! Why?
Remember, Walking in the Sand by Aerosmith.
Jesus Christ, dude!
What's this guy doing? Oh. The fucking car behind that car hit him. Ugh. Fucking domino effect. He can't left turn, but the other car didn't stop slash see him.
What the f***? I got a f***ing trailer! You got to kill someone that way! Use your f***ing head!
God damn! This isn't a bad exit, but I backed down into our mailbox. No one was hurt or anything. Just a dent in the car and a broken mailbox post. Oh, no. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Wait, whose fault was that in that? Wait.
Oh, my God.
Oh, red car. Holy shit. Why in slow motion? No! I missed. American Road seems so scary. Yeah. That's why, it's honestly kind of why I don't want to drive. I'm perfectly fine. Just like, either going in like, I don't even know a public bus at this point. I'm perfectly fine just riding a bike to the places I need to go to. Or walking or something. Cause I enjoy the open world.
Okay, I'll call 911.
Oh my God, the mattress! No! So long as you're a defensive driver, you'll be fine? The mattress! No! Where will they sleep now? No! What really annoys me the most in these videos is seeing the car do a hit and run. That annoys me.
Jeez.
The guy is speeding. Bro? What is he doing?
To Joe at 309, then Cam Akers.
Oh my god.
This year, love the team. Will he get the full workload? Is he fully back from the Achilles injury? If all that is Cam Akers, he's an interesting one. This year, love the team. Will he get the full workload? Is he full?
When the video was sped up, I thought I was actually going that fast. Yeah. Oh no. Oh my god. Not in front of the KFC. Shit. Oh my god! What are you doing, man? Oh my god. Do you guys want to keep watching Idiots in Cars? Or do you guys want to watch something else? Or I don't know what to do today. Duration is what? I mean, oh my god. Let's see.
Let's go.
Good night, L.Y. This is the pizza oven, by the way, everyone. Ugh, the sound. Ugh. Ugh. We're watching a restoration of a pizza oven. We're watching this guy restore a pizza oven. Oh my god, chat, you know what we should do? We should watch animation memes. Oh, I'm kidding. Kidding, I'm kidding. I kid. Ugh. It's a crusty, yeah. I feel like I'm about to fall asleep right now. Okay, wait. Getting the rust off. Let's go. What is that? You can do that? You can do this? What? What? What is this? Oh? I pause the music for this one. What? You actually can you? That's music. That is music. Look at it. You have to what? You gotta what? Pizza. Pizza. I want pizza. Is there a filter? What is that? What is that filter? I don't know what else to watch. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what else to watch. Have we ever finished the Manhunt? Did we ever finish it? Alright, can we go on Dream's channel? No. Oh, I don't even know at this point. I thought we did. Hello, Milo. Oh wait, I said we could watch animation memes. Wait. Wait. Animation memes. The thing is, though, I can't play the actual music. Because, like, the majority of them are most definitely DMCA. That one's... Ugh. Are these actually like the old ones? Oh no, these are all new bass. No, they're not actually. Whoa. Is there no animation name? Oh man. Oh, these are fucking old. We don't fear DMCA, DMCA fears us. No, I definitely fear DMCA, I'm sorry to say. Bye-bye, Myla. DMCA, who, Mega Lol? Okay. Oh god, these are definitely animation memes. Oh my god. I remember I really liked the Halloween one. God damn. 5 years. Oh god. Are all of them really old? At least the ones that I knew, they're like at least 5 years old now. In the sky, 765. What to do? What to do? Fuck. Thank you. Thank you. Chat, I do. Okay. Okay. He cooks soon, but fuck it. Four idiots in cars. We'll text commentary. We can react to tier lists. I don't know. I might just end stream soon, like in 30 minutes or so. Short stream. I don't really have a lot to do on today's stream, and I'm really sorry.
Hans, your life has changed in the past year. This tell us about it.
I'm performing for Joe Rogan. I have a lot of...
Sorry for not being in chat. It's alright.
Just pull over. Watch out.
Oh my god.
Alright, I'm gonna call 911. I got it. Alright, yeah,
holy
hazards up. Pull off more off the road, please. Because these people could get hit.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Hey, you did a great job. You did a great job, man.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Phone charging? Yeah, it's fine. Oh my god.
Oh my... It Texas RDG2704. What is this guy doing?
What are you doing?
I set it on here, so I do have that. Yeah, he just took a... something's wrong. He came up,
oh my god. Not the honk back. Oh my god, the truck. Oh my god, what are you doing?
What are you?
Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh god, the mic. This is definitely DMCA, oh my god.
You
He's a lady.
I need a hot tub and a masseuse.
Jesus.
Man, I hate it. Hate this guy.
Get that government. Okay, X00157. Almost hit us. Slam on my brakes. There's always something going on.
At 4 a.m. Oh, it's 4:20. Yo. Backing up just to hit the car? No. No. Fucking asshole. Okay. Would you dare end? I don't know what to do! I'm honestly not very, very much feeling it today, I guess. I'm sorry. It's, I don't know. It's like one of those days where I just really, I don't know. Girl feels that way sometimes. Yeah. I might just end stream chat. Yeah. Yeah, that's okay. Just want to apologize again for a short stream. And I know we didn't really do much today, but I'm sorry. I'm just really not feeling it. I'll be streaming tomorrow though, at the same time. Hopefully I have something planned then. Oh god, am I experiencing burnout? I'll repap. I will raid Pepita. Take care, everyone. I hope you all have a lovely rest of your day or night, and I hope to see you guys tomorrow for tomorrow's stream. You know, it takes breaks from streaming. Take care, everyone. Bye. Bye. Hope to see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye. Bye.